myself a lot. People certainly like to have accuracy in what they do. It is not for the time out. Thank you. And now we have first of about 20 jeeps I've counted here today. So now, tell me, oh, it's actually got Willis down on the side, so it is a Willis. It's a Hotchkiss, which means part of it could be a Willis, part of it could be a Ford, and part of it could be a French manufacturer. Exactly, thank you very much. I'll talk about the reason why I say that in a little while. Here comes a Spatch Land Rover. These were developed originally for use in Northern Ireland. They then were used in Iraq and Afghanistan. Sadly, they didn't have enough armor plating, which is why they got the name of the mobile coffin. It's followed.
Thank you.